looked at as like the boogeyman of the sport. You were knocking out everyone. You had an incredible streak, and you're feared throughout all the middleweight division. When people started saying after the Kell Brook fight or the Jacobs fight that you looked a little more vulnerable, that you may be getting a little bit older, do you feel that is the case? Do you feel that Canelo is meeting you still at the peak of your career?
All my fights, this is my fight, this is my story. Right now, new story. Right now is new position. I believe we're bringing new step to history. Thank you for everybody who supports this fight. Amazing time for us.
Canelo, you faced at your young age so many different styles and different types of fighters, from Mayweather, of course, to Ruslani Lara, to James Kirkland and Miguel Cotto. And yet, because the sport and people are hardcore critics, they were giving you a hard time because they made it seem like you were putting off facing Triple G. What do you make of the timing of it all, and why do you feel September 16th this year was the right time to finally face Golovkin?
No, creo que este tipo de peleas duran tiempo para hacerse, ¿no? Entre comillas, duró mucho, pero este tipo de peleas duran 5 o 6 años en hacerse, ¿no? Pero gracias a Dios está. Lo que sí quiero decirles, desde que tengo 15 años peleando profesional, no le he tenido miedo a nadie. No conozco el miedo y no creo conocerlo, porque como lo dije una vez, cuando nací yo ya se había repartido el miedo. Entonces no lo conozco. No lo conozco y solamente quise brindarles esta pelea a la afición, una pelea que querían ver. Estoy listo para esto y para mucho más.
These types of fights take a lot of time, just like Oscar said, and it didn't take the 5 years that you're used to for these mega fights, but it actually came together at the right time when it's supposed to come together. And when he was born, that's when the fear left. There was no fear to be there, and it's something he's very much looking forward to, and he feels the timing is essential and perfect. Miss Anthony?
Mario, before we go on, where